Kitten, cat, candle, car, cup. Listen again, children. Cat, candle, car, cup. After speaking the vocabulary 5 times in front of the children, teacher will ask the children to say the names of the vocabulary 5 times. Then children will say, cat, candle, car, cup. Say again, children. Cat, candle, car, cup. Very good, children. Okay, children, the beginning sound of all these things is same. And the beginning sound of these things is k. Listen again, children. The beginning sound of all these things is k. Listen again, children. K. Listen again, children. K. Okay, children. Now say with me. K, cat. K, candle. K, car. K, cup. Listen again, children. K, cat. K, candle. K, car. K, cup. Very good. Okay, children. Now say with me. What is the beginning sound of cat? K. What is the beginning sound of candle? K. What is the beginning sound of car? K. Excellent, children. Okay, children, can you tell me what is the beginning sound of cup? K. Excellent, children. After teaching the vocabulary with beginning sounds, teacher will draw a letter K on the board and she will trace the letter K 5 times on the board. And while she will be tracing the letter K, she will say, start from the starting point, follow the arrows, K. Start from the starting point, follow the arrows, K. Excellent. Okay, children, now you have to trace the letter K on your book. But when you will trace the letter K, you will say, start from the starting point, follow the arrows, K. Start from the starting point, follow the arrows, K. Children, you have to trace 5 times K letter on your book. After tracing K letter on the book, teacher will ask the children to open your activity books and she will ask the children to color the vocabulary cat on your activity book. She will ask the children to color up to down. You have to color up to down in the picture. You will not color left to right. After coloring the vocabulary on the activity book, teacher will ask the children to trace the letter K on the activity book. Now I will teach you page number 4. Listen carefully, children. This is doll. This is duck. This is dog. This is door. Listen again, children. Doll, duck, dog, door. Listen again, children. Doll, duck, dog, door. Teacher will say the names of the vocabulary 5 times in front of the children and then she will ask the children to say the names of the vocabulary 5 times. Okay, children, now say with me. Doll, duck, dog, door. Listen again, children. Doll, duck, dog, door. Very good, children. Okay, children, the beginning sound of all these things is same and the beginning sound of these things is d. Listen again, children. The beginning sound of these things is d. Listen again, children. The beginning sound of all these things is d. Now say with me. D, doll. D, duck. D, dog. D, door. Listen again.